Welcome back to an episode of Masses Tech View. My name is Yim, and I'm a videographer and content creator for Masses. And I basically shoot, produce, and edit most of the videos that you guys watch, which is like, we don't have a name for this show yet, Mariao, Masses Tries, and you might have seen some of my face, you know, in some of the videos here and there. As a content creator during the new normal, it's really important for us to still be able to produce content as we are working from home. So we will try and look for something that's both portable and also able to accommodate to our work. So we got the HP Pavilion 27 all-in-one desktop. Today, I'm just going to share with you guys how this desktop is beneficial to me as both a content creator and videographer while we are working from home. So right out of the box, you can see that the design is slick and minimalistic, and everything is actually built into the desktop itself, basically the monitor, hence why it's called an all-in-one. And this actually comes in only one color, which is snowflake white, and it also comes with a matching keyboard and mouse. What I really like about this is that it actually matches my room aesthetic. So unlike my previous setup, it was really messy, right? It was just a lot of cables, a lot of things I've carried. And after switching to it, you can see how big of a difference my desk looks now. You know, it used to feel like an office, but after switching over, now my room feels like a home.
With the AOI, it's so easy if I wanted to change my working environment at home too. If I wanted to work in the living room, I can just easily carry it out. This is so much more convenient than my previous setup.
And what I really like about this is that they actually aim to reduce the usage of cables. See, this comes with a wireless charging dock, and it's called a wireless Qi charging. So all you have to do is just place your phone onto this dock here, and you basically can charge your phone. But your phone must, of course, support wireless charging. As a content creator or video editor, performance is really important to us. You know, nobody likes to work with a slow computer or a laggy computer that has, like, you know, slow playbacks or even a slow render. With this, you don't have to worry about whether it will run smoothly with Photoshop and Premiere Pro. It definitely does. And it uses an Intel i7-10700T, and also this AIO comes equipped with an NVIDIA GTX 1650
4GB
graphic card. So basically, in layman terms, this is a high-performance graphic card. This is great because it will improve your workflow tremendously, as it did with mine compared to my previous setup. At first glance, the screen is really sharp, and why is that? It's because it's actually a 2K monitor. Previously, I was using a 1080p monitor, which is like a full HD, and now, after using this, the clarity or sharpness of the visuals are so much greater. What's great about this monitor is that it has blue light reduction and flicker-free. So what that means is that you can work longer hours without feeling so much discomfort in your eyes. So as if it's not good enough, this is also actually touchscreen. So it basically works like any tablet or smartphone that you use. So if you have experience using a tablet or smartphone, the touchscreen wouldn't be an issue to you at all. Being content creators, archiving our footage is really important to us. With this, you don't have to worry so much about storage space. It actually, by default, it comes with a 512GB SSD. And if that's not enough, you can actually upgrade it with another SSD. So there's actually two slots in this. What is great about SSD is that it reads so much faster than the traditional hard disk. So basically, it will help improve your workflow as well. By default, this comes with an 8GB RAM, but you can also choose to upgrade it to 16GB RAM if you want to. When I'm editing my videos, I usually use a pair of headphones, and I usually never really use speakers because it's quite expensive to get a good speaker to get good quality audio. And with this, I actually don't have to worry so much about that. You know, these speakers are made by Bang & Olufsen, which are like really premium audio manufacturers. And the audio is really sharp and clear. What's great about these speakers is that you can also use it as external speakers. So if say I have guests over and I want to play music, but I don't want to use the computer, I just want to use speakers, I just have to pair my phone to the computer and it's pretty much good to go. So the AIO is a performance-driven computer, and why stop at just creating content, right? So after a long day of work, I'll end my night by watching a movie or even watching YouTube videos because the monitor is great. It's actually 2K, so it's so much sharper than your traditional Full HD monitor, and I love watching movies with it. And on the weekends, I actually play games with it. It runs pretty smoothly on most AAA games because it has a high-performance graphic card, so you wouldn't have issue running the games that are popular today. When we're working long hours, it basically means that we'll be eating and drinking on the table. And sometimes we get a little bit clumsy and we actually spill drinks on the computer and, you know, damaging the computer. But with this, you don't have to waste so much. This actually comes with a 1-year accidental damage protection and 3-year warranty. So what the accidental damage protection means is that if you ever damage your computer by accident, HP will replace it or repair it for you for absolutely no cost. And for me, that's great because I'm like a super clumsy person and I have spilled or even, you know, damaged my computer by accident. With that said, I really enjoyed using HP's Pavilion 27 all-in-one desktop. Personally, I feel that it answers to all my needs. And if you're looking to start creating content but you're not sure on what kind of computer to buy, you can get this. This will basically get you up and running. You can get yours today at HP's online store, which is store.hp.com/my. Then the price starts as low as $4,599 for the 24-inch model and $6,539 for the 27-inch model, which is the model that I'm using. So with that said, thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this review. And, you know, please take care, stay safe. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share the video, you know. Peace out.